The Philippine Education Department planning to hold a dry run of limited face-to-face classes in over 100 schools. ABS-CBN correspondent Ara Perez now joins us for more details. Ara, go ahead.
Hermina, these 120 schools consist of public and private schools, according to DepEd USEC Nepomuceno Malaluan. Malaluan explained 100 schools were initially eyed to start limited face-to-face classes, but additional allocation was requested for private schools, which DOH was agreeable to. The official added, there are no identified private schools yet, and the process will be disclosed upon approval of the joint DepEd-DOH guidelines. Distance learning remains the mode of instruction for basic education in the Philippines as the upcoming school year starts on September 13. But DepEd Secretary Leonor Briones earlier said gradually returning to in-person classes is a possibility upon the approval of President Duterte. The agency assured it is working with DOH, local government units, and other concerned agencies in crafting guidelines and preparing for the reopening of schools. Carmina.
Thanks a lot, Ara. Take care. Keep safe.